Ben, come on.
Hey, look, it's Danny.
Well, you're always hungry, aren't you?
Maybe you'll like me if I bring you something tasty,
Feels like this camp will never be finished.
Thank you.
on you. I see you.
Mi abuela to make you that special meal again. Okay, how much do I bet on Emma's bird? Big spender, you know something I don't.
Dímelo.
You want to tell me now?
Buenas.
Doesn't seem fair. I'm the one who has to place the bet.
Where do you go?
Elvis Carvalho won't leave me alone.
Oh,
A chorizo. Guess what I got?
There.
Never work so hard for a dog's love. But you deserve it, Perito.
Fucking Carlos.
Oh, this should be enough to make us amigos, right?
Looks worse than he did last week.
Right.
Poor bastard was in those streets too long.
Lots of prisoners got sick, I heard. Soldiers too. It's the poison they spray on the leaves. But Carlos, he don't listen to anybody.
You know what we need to do? Get him real drunk and then carry him to a dog.
Whoa, where are you going? You want me to...
Okay, I'll follow you.
Build me a real guerrilla camp first.
What do you got there? That for me? Nice. Sneaky little sausage.
Another present? Chorizo, you're too good to me.
Hey, not bad, Chorizo.
You got stashes all over the place, you little guerrilla. Clever boy.
Coño, you've really been holding out on us, huh?
Mierda, you're really spoiling me here.
Does Philly know about all this? What am I saying? He probably helped you steal this shit.
Gracias, Chorizo. I think this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
Cockfighting.
True excitement.
Oye, que bola, mamacita. Can I talk to you for a second?
Gracias, Oluas.
Hola, from Lola.
I'm Lola, a.k.a. Goddess of Goods and Gossip. I sell everything from guns to toilet paper on the black market. And none of that one-ply bullshit, either. My products are premium plush, baby. Now, I'm cool to sell you whatever, but Yara's got a big problem we can't ignore.
This is where the action is! You found it! Based on my...
Hey, it's the newest...
I need your help to find the lieutenant. Our soldier friend said he saw Napoleon El Pequeño's private island.
So you and me are going to take a boat from a dock in Siniestra to Cayo Villarreal.
We take out this...
See you at the boat.
You lost, tourist?
Listen, Carlos, I know you don't trust me or Clara or Libertad.
Or all the other little come mierda she sent.
And I don't blame you. We got no history here.
You got that right. What else you know?
I know that Napoleon El Pequeño stole your land. I know that the poison he sprays on your fields is killing your people. I know that you're sick, and you would rather die than ask for help. Don't throw anything away that you can use.
The depot where they store the poison? Burn it to the ground. The dusters that spray the tobacco. Rip them apart. The fumigators in the fields. Kill them all.
You got it, Jefe.
Send me a postcard.
Chorizo.
That's a good boy.